friend, I've come to talk with you again.